so I got to do some stuff with Wolfie earlier, but now that's come to an end, we need to start figuring out some supplies that I can share. And which ones I care to share. I don't know what all I want to share with her. probably just this for now. We need to figure out shared storage. I think we can just use these damn cabinets and call it good. Alright, so we got a fridge. Let's put some eggs in the fridge. Boop. And I guess I'll just keep the rest. Hell with it. Oh, I thought my friend was online. He was earlier. Oh well. Don't need to be online for all this. Keep my stuff safe. Actually, you know what? Give me my fucking arrows back. You don't need that shit. Cool. Alright, so... Oh, I destroyed a duffel bag. I feel good about myself. Did I ever check this bookshelf? Nope. Well, for all the good it did. Down with you, bookshelf. I don't need you. And who wants garbage around their place? Screw that noise. Oh, I didn't touch the trash can? How did I avoid that? Well, shit. Oops. Oh, wow. You've got a lot of endurance for a trash can. Well, you're going down. That's all there is to it. Understand, you are going to die. Alright, cool. Now, problem is, I think she has got all of the glass bottles. So I think, there's that, but that's green alcohol. Don't have the cans, so that's a start. Don't have the cooking pot. Shit. Should have put all of our stuff up before we got started here. It's almost nighttime. The badness is about to begin once more. Shit. Alright, so, what's the deal here? I have cans. Alright. Let's take a look here. Water. Okay, I could do boiled water. Safe to drink, probably. So I could do that. That's good. We broke up the frickin' campfires thinking that they're overheating us. And now I don't think I have any. Uh-oh. That could be a problem. Oh, 2200. 2200 is magic time. Shit. That's not good. Ha! Lamb rations. Lamb rations are great when the world has ended and you're on the lamb. I like that. Alright. Water's probably going to be a concern afterwards. But... Yep, I'm dehydrated. Ah, shit. Okay, well, she took all the damn... Goldenrod tea. Alright, what do I have? I got dysentery. That's awesome. Okay. So, I was afraid of that, but whatever. Alright, goldenrod tea, huh? Well, I don't have a damn campfire is the problem. Any campfire to make this, okay. Yeah, I hear you, music. As long as they don't come after me right away, we should be fine. And I'll get the dysentery treated here. Alright, we need a campfire. So campfire first. Should have what I need to make one now. Alright. And I think I have the stuff for the goldenrod tea, too. Let's plant this. Sure. Alright, so... It makes no light. I like how a campfire doesn't make light. Alright, this corner... Somewhere has my chest that I made. Oh, where's the light? There's the light. Okay. I can kind of see. It's so dark. I can see, but I can't see. Alright, move over all the way here. Wait, there's one. There's the goldenrod flower. Wait, did I? No, I didn't drink all that. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, where's that? There's that campfire. Alright, where's that goldenrod tea? Oh, it's bottled water. Awesome. She has all of the bottles. Story of my life. Oh well. Let's look at the water instead. Yeah, that's nice. That does me no fucking good, though. I make bacon and eggs. Well, boiled eggs is better than that. It wouldn't have been such a problem if she hadn't taken all of the fucking bottles. We'll have to figure out a sharing system in mind here. Yeah, I'm at 9% hydration. Oh, wait. I'm at 9%. That's kind of creepy. Alright, let's do that real quick then. There we go. Well then, that could be a problem.